Lesson one, pitches. The pitch, the musical note, is at the center of everything we do in ear training. Everything starts with one pitch and goes from there. Now, to figure out a pitch, you have to develop something called pitch memory. And essentially, pitch memory is just what it sounds like. It's the ability to hold a pitch in memory long enough to figure out what that pitch is. And the way you figure out the pitch is pretty simple. You listen to the pitch, you fix it in your memory, then you grab your instrument, and you figure out on your instrument what pitch that is, what note that pitch represents, then you write it down on a piece of music paper. It's really that simple. The only thing to remember is if you play a transposing instrument, like the trumpet, you'll need to transpose from your instrument's pitch to concert pitch, because all the exercises in the book are written in concert pitch. So, remember, listen, fix it in memory, figure it out on your instrument, write it down. Let's get started. Pitch exercises. The first 20 exercises will be written on the treble clef. The second 20 will be written on the bass clef. So let's start with exercise number one. Exercise number two. Exercise number three. Exercise number four. Exercise number five. Pitch exercise number six. Exercise number seven. Exercise number eight. Exercise number nine. Exercise number ten. Pitch exercise number 11. Exercise number 12. Exercise number 13. Exercise number 14. Exercise number 15. Pitch exercise number 16. Exercise number 17. Exercise number 18. Exercise number 19. Exercise number 20. The next 20 pitch exercises should be written on the bass clef. Remember, write these on the bass clef. Exercise number 21. Exercise number 22. Exercise number 23. Exercise number 24. Exercise number 25. Pitch exercise number 26. Exercise number 27. Exercise number 28. Exercise number 29. Exercise number 30. Pitch exercise number 31. Exercise number 32. Exercise number 33. Exercise number 34. Exercise number 35. Pitch exercise number 36. Exercise number 37. Exercise number 38. Exercise number 39. And finally, exercise number 40.